Well, it looks like our final cameo for Stan Lee is in fact going to be in Avengers Endgame. So let's talk about this and what does it mean for the future of any cameo he could have in some sort of way. So obviously, we knew months ago, actually might be years at this point, when they were shooting a certain movie, they shot a few cameos for Stan Lee just in fear of him passing away. Unfortunately, the end of last year, he did pass away, so now those cameos are coming to an end, and Marvel Studios confirmed that their final cameo for him is, in fact, in Avengers Endgame. While they wouldn't reveal what it was, you know, this is going to be the last one we see, and a lot of people have been wondering, are they going to keep using cameos of his, and how? And this is one of those things where I think you can do it subtly and not have it be right up in your face. Like, don't CG Stan Lee or something, I'm not saying that. If you look at the Netflix shows, Stan Lee has cameos as a local police officer in all of the police precincts. You could do something like that, right? You could put him in a poster of a fake movie or something and pay tribute to him. But having that final Stan Lee cameo in the MCU in Avengers Endgame, when it's literally the ending of the MCU as we know it and kind of giving way to the next wave, is kind of the right way to go about it, you know, like... They don't need to do, like I said, CG. They don't need to do any of that nonsense. You could just have his final cameo. It'll be something awesome and meaningful, I assume. You know, something that the fans will remember, especially after that intro plays with Marvel Studios. If they do that same thing with Stan Lee, that'll definitely tear everybody up. So, yeah, honestly, I'm really excited just to see what it is and what they've done. Because, to me personally, my favorite cameo of his is when he was with the Watchers. That kind of cements him through everything Marvel ever, and that's pretty much the greatest cameo you could ever have. He's watching over everything.